Hello, everybody. My name is Bob Bubblegum, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Go for a Drive. So, I couldn't get the thing to get it to a landscape procedure, but we are under a tornado watch at the moment, so it's going to be interesting. My windshield seems to be dirty. I have, for no reason, there's a bunch of lightning out, and I want to make sure that I drive extra careful. Tornado watch is in effect till 1 in the morning, so I'm going to be up till 1 anyway playing video games once I get home. So, anyways, life's been pretty great. I'm sorry about if you guys can't see as much. Apparently, my windshield is so dirty. I have no idea why it's so dirty, but I want to... That's a pain I just got to go through. So I do apologize about that. The storm is coming from the southeast area, so... Might as well get that. I'm also waiting for a traffic light to turn green too. Yep, we are good to go. Alright. So since we're under the watch right now, most of the storm is northwest from my location right now, so we will be heading up that direction, ladies and gentlemen. And we got lightning shower, we got massive storms coming our way too. Most of them is up in the north area of Columbus, Nebraska, which in a way I'm up in that location, so I will be up in that area. So nothing's been going on, pretty much doing what I love still. Loving stuff, working, playing video games, all that type of stuff. I did promise my viewers that I would possibly, hopefully, if it does happen, record a possible tornado. And we're not sure what's going to happen lately, but if we do get a possible tornado, I will go out and record that. And they did yesterday. I watched, I was in my vehicle driving, preparing for another episode, and I heard on the radio that we were supposed to get a cold front, which apparently we're in a cold front right now. And basically what happens when a cold front meets a warm front, it can produce tornadoes, for all of you guys that didn't know that. So cold front is basically when cold front meets warm front, which creates tornadoes. All right, we're now changing directions. We're heading up northwest, which is excellent. And we got lightning all over the place. I want to make sure that you guys, that way I can record that. Oh, there we go. We got lightning. Yeah. And most of it's up north, so I'm gonna turn right up here. Yeah, so most of the lightning is up ahead. That's a good thing. Oh wow. Yeah, I'm gonna actually go ahead and move the, wow, that's, lightning right now is killer. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Well, maybe you can. I got trees blocking the way too, but yeah. If you just jump to the random video right now, wow, we are under a tornado watch at the moment. Wow, lightning, oh my goodness. Yeah, if you're over in Flat Center, you might want to get inside. I will be definitely getting a Facebook video too. Oh man, this is actually kind of cool. Yeah, and the winds, when I got out of work, the wind was blowing southeast. Or, I'm sorry. The wind was blowing west. And that is a possibility of a tornado. If a cold front meets a warm front, then there's obviously going to be tornadoes touching the ground. Yeah. And so far this has, this is our first tornado watch of the season. Alright, what's this guy doing up ahead? Are you gonna turn? Please tell me you're gonna turn. Nope, you're not gonna turn. Well, some of the stuff is out west too, so I may as well go that direction. And the storm's moving southeast. I think I've already said that, but most of it's moving southeast too, so I may as well go out in that direction. I don't know if I want to go that way or if I want to continue straight. Yeah, actually, I don't know. Should I go left up here or should I go straight? I don't know. That's a decision that I can make. I'm actually going to go ahead and go straight. You and your crazy fast cars, man. Okay, so we got no traffic here. We're not passing a bypass, ladies and gentlemen. Heading up north still. And up on Lakeview Road, we will be turning left and be heading out left. Yeah, most of the lighting I want to film is north and the... will be north and north and west. Yeah, we got a serious lightning storm. So far, it's basically the storm's been pretty much the lightning's been just been sending in the sky. Nothing has severely struck down yet. That's a good sign. If by chance lightning does strike down, if it, fun fact, well, actually not fun fact, here's a fact, if lightning strikes your car, here's what's gonna happen. Your radio is gonna stop working. You cannot jump out of your vehicle. Well, if you do, here's what happens. If you do jump out of your vehicle, you will get electrocuted and possibly die. I don't think you can use your cell phone too because of the static electricity. Yeah. Yeah, most of the stuff is out to the west, so like I said, I'm gonna pause the video once we get up here for a little bit, and then I'm gonna be changing directions. So yeah guys, I'm gonna pause the video for a moment, and I will talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, so I now pretty much entered a open field where there are absolutely no trees among my sights. Lightning, however, is still increasingly getting powerful and stronger still. Storms are still heading my direction. For the most part, this has been a pretty amazing lightning storm so far. And it's a good thing I went out here and recorded it. And I have not changed directions soon. But up ahead, I will be changing directions pretty quickly. I will be putting this on YouTube, obviously, because I'm recording out here. Pretty much, if you just jumped over here in the middle, just picked a random spot to start watching a video, we're under a tornado watch until 1 o'clock a.m. in the morning. And I'll be up all night, pretty much. Well, playing video games and whatnot, but here's the deal. If the tornado warning does go off, I will, parents are gonna be sleeping. I will wake up everyone, obviously I'm gonna be going to the basement. I will not be outside filming the tornado because I will have no idea where the tornado will be because it is so dark. Unless there's lightning up ahead, if there is lightning, well, let's just say I will be filming, if that's the case. So we're gonna go ahead and go west here, ladies and gentlemen, and we're now on Lakeview Road, heading towards Highway 81. And, I don't think you guys could see it as much. Probably not, because I apparently am over here. So, I'm gonna pause the video, do a Facebook video really quick, and I will get back to you guys in a bit. Okay, we're now hopping on 81, and there's, you guys are gonna get a better view of this lightning storm, I hope. Oh lightning did strike the ground up ahead. Oh man, that was close to Highway 81. Oh yeah, we got lightning. So far there's been no signs of tornadoes. Yeah, wow. Oh yeah, up ahead there's I'm gonna roll up my window actually. Lightning is starting to hit the ground. So, I will have to change directions a bit, maybe. Or I could possibly just keep going. We're still in the tornado watch, pretty much. But yeah, lightning's just going off like crazy. Wow. Oh, man. That was literally right on Highway 81. Yeah, we got dangerous lightning now. Some of the lightning is pretty much right above my head, which is a bad sign. There's still drivers driving outside. They must be getting home too. Yeah, we got a while before that storm gets here. Oh, wow. Yep, up ahead, past Blatt Center, it's gonna be the most deadliest lightning storm, pretty much. Yeah, by chance that I do get struck by lightning, well, I'd probably be dead anyway, but... yeah, I would have to call somebody. Oh, yeah. Also, by the way, if lightning does hit your car and still survive, if you can use your phone, I'm not sure if it's a good idea, but if you use your phone, yeah, call 911. Tell them you got struck by lightning and you can't get out. Help will probably be sent over. All right, up ahead is where lightning's going to get a little bit more dangerous. I will have to, at some point, turn off this road, possibly make a U-turn. It's a pretty nice thunder going on, and a pretty nice lightning too. So pretty much I'm up in the flat area, no trees around. Another fact too, if you are in an open area where basically flat land, it's gonna get more riskier for you. There's more chance of lightning coming down, and I'm in one of those areas too. So I pretty much I'm in one of the dangerous situations right now where lightning is coming down. Lightning just appeared above my head. Lightning storm, I would say so myself. Okay, I can see most of the stars. Most of the storm is okay, guys. Pretty much, my phone said that we got a tornado warning for I'll have to read the message quick. Give me a sec. Okay, tornado warning has now been issued for Madison County. Whoa, Oh my god, I think I did see a tornado. Northeast Community College wants to call me. Yeah, I think they know that I'm in a tornado warning, pretty much. I am not going to answer the phone right now. Who wants to call me at 10 in... Who wants to call me at 10 at night? I mean, seriously. Yeah, there is a tornado warning at the moment. Up in, Madison County, I think I do see a funnel right now. Oh, yeah, that's... oh, my. Okay, so there is a tornado, warning for Madison County right now. I do think I see a funnel up in the distance. If you kind of look closely off to the west on my screen. Oh yeah, I think that's a tornado right there. Right there. Oh my. So basically, if you're in the area of Madison County, go ahead and take shelter. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, we got lightning all over the place. So yeah, if you just jump to this conclusion, there is a tornado warning now issued for Madison County until 1 o'clock in the morning, until midnight tonight. I just hope for the people up in Norfolk, because I pretty much live in both cities, Norfolk and Columbus. If that do by chance happens, please take shelter immediately, right now. Don't wait or wait or hear or see the tornado. Take shelter immediately. All right, we're now passing Tarnov. Oh my. Yeah, if lightning continues to go north of that, maybe I can see it. Yeah, we do got some deadly, storm. We do have a deadly storm right now, still lightning across the area. And I promised my viewers this, so I don't care what happens to me. I just want to get a tornado in the video. Oh my gosh, the skies above me are going insane. Okay, I think on the radio right now, I think emergency alert system has pretty much been activated. Or it should have been activated for, oh, we got something. And we're starting to see some rain too. Yeah, I'm pretty much in a storm right now. I'm looking around my window and area right now. Yeah, pretty much up ahead is the most deadliest storm. Oh gosh, yeah, wind is starting to blow. Oh, yeah. We got tornado warning in my area, and, yeah. I'm not gonna go into Madison County, because I don't want to endanger myself, but I think I've already had. We got winds that are just crazy blowing right now, and so far I have seen no signs of any tornadoes. Yeah, I'm in the warned area right now, almost. But pretty much, for Madison County, you are under a tornado warning, so you will have to go and take shelter. We got a rainstorm coming. Yeah. Once you get up to Humphrey, I will be turning right and away from the storm. Yeah, eventually, the storm's gonna make its way to Platt Center. Yeah, there's nobody out here at the moment, so... Plus, it's... there's only a few people out here, so... Pretty much, too. There is a tornado warning right now for Madison. Why don't you keep repeating myself? Okay, we're starting to get rain here, ladies and gentlemen. And, oh my, yeah, rainstorm. Oh, I think the power went out for Humphrey, Nebraska. They got no power at all. I can't even see the town, so power must have went out pretty bad. So yeah, I gotta go ahead and turn. I need to get off this road. All right, I am turning around. Yeah, and I will be driving up fast too, but I am turning around here. The winds are dangerous right now. And it's raining too pretty hard. Oh, there is a vehicle still. Yeah, I will be turning around, ladies and gentlemen. I cannot see a gosh darn thing. But yeah, I am not gonna go up ahead. Apparently there is a driver still up here. Oh man, I hope he's doing okay. I think you can see pretty fine just well. But yeah, I am right now in a very bad situation. So I may as well call it quits. And yeah, I cannot see at all. I might as well quickly drive out of this storm that I just entered. Yeah, there are barely any other vehicles too, so that's also a good thing. I took a U-turn, pretty much. I cannot see a thing right now. No vehicles in sight, and that's also a good thing. I do want to pay extra attention when driving. I cannot see the city of Humphrey right now. Humphrey has lost power right now. Yeah, it's dangerous right now. Oh, I think I passed Humphrey. Yeah, I pretty much did. I thought for sure that a tornado was gonna... Oh my, we got stuff blown over. Trees are starting to come down. Yeah, right now we're in a very dangerous situation, ladies and gentlemen. I hope every one of you is safe and sound at the moment. We are in a very dangerous situation at the moment. I'm sorry if I keep repeating myself, but I am a little bit scared right now. And oh god, I cannot see a thing. Alright, 415th Street. Alright, I'm gonna continue until I get back to Columbus, And once I'm out of this ferocious rainstorm. Yeah, our city is gonna get the rainstorm. Yeah, oh gosh. City of Humphrey lost power. And there were some stoplights, or not some stoplights, there were some headlights, like power lights up ahead. I think they also lost power too. Yeah, this is a very dangerous situation, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, Humphrey pretty much lost power. Yeah, oh yeah, I did pass Humphrey. I remember coming across the road. We got people sitting there. They're probably waiting for the storm to clear too. Okay, we are out of the storm, almost. Yeah. At least my windshield. Oh man, that was so risky. I can't wait to post this online. Oh man. Okay, good. We're finally out of the rain. I will need to hurry up and get back to my place too, because my area is going to get affected as well. A tornado warning in Madison County has still been issued. So yeah, I will need to, I am going to pick up the speed, actually. I don't care if I get pulled over. Right on my lights. I thought for a minute my life was going to be in grave danger, because I wasn't so sure for the storm that I would have been safe. But it looks like Tarno right now has power still. Humphrey ran out of power. Yeah. Dangerous storm is still on its way to Columbus, heading southeast. We are already getting a rainstorm here. So, yeah, that was scary and dangerous. Oh gosh, I did not know where I was at the moment. Oh, I think I pretty much turned right up at Humphrey and the Humphrey between 91 and 90 or 81. Pretty much, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna pause the video until I get closer to Columbus. In the meantime, I will see you guys later. So yeah, I will check back with you guys in a minute. So anyways guys, I will see you in a little bit. Okay, so pretty much I passed Tarnov, pretty much in Platt Center, almost. Yeah, rain is starting to come down hard again. Yeah, I hope all my friends and family hopefully all my friends are okay. As I said before, this is a very, very dangerous situation here. We have sheriffs now, guarding the area too, so I want to make sure that, I think they're trying to warn people about the storm too. But yeah, they got sheriffs all over the place. Yeah. So pretty much, so far after the little rainstorm incident, I drove past Humphrey. Humphrey lost power. I think the city of every other city too, Norfolk, might have lost power too. But yeah, it's been very, very dangerous so far. The lightning pretty much stopped. It's just thunderstorms, pretty much. Yeah, they got sheriffs all over the place. There's like two sheriffs right now. I think one is behind me at the moment. So pretty much I'm almost back in to my hometown. Oh yeah, they got, I think I did see a phone or two. Yeah, do not be driving, especially at night, if there's a tornado. If it's during the day, that's okay. If it's during the night, no, you don't know where this thing is, so. Yeah, yeah, most of the storm right now is pretty much heading my direction. We already got rain. Yeah, we got people. I did get a phone call from the Northeast Community College. Probably wanted to tell me that we are under a tornado warning. I did get a campus alert too from Northeast, and I got a warning from the National Weather Service saying that we got a tornado warning. So that's like 3 tornado warnings. So obviously there's an actual tornado, and right now I am heading south away from the tornado, but it's still gonna head in my direction once I get home. Yeah, so I will be staying up for that. Yeah, I think a sheriff is still on my tail. He's not gonna pull me. I think he wants me to get away from the storm. Alright, I am almost back on Shell Creek Road. I will be turning left up here. I'm gonna go ahead and turn into my lane here. I bet once I get home to my destination, it's just gonna start pouring just like a snap. But yeah, I may also lose power, and if that's the case, I will be going to sleep pretty much. What else am I supposed to do? Well, I do have a Nintendo 3DS too. So, wow, this has been quite the drive. Okay, I will be turning left up here. Well, looks like we're back in that little, yep, that was a sheriff. So we're pretty much back, where we, first started. Visibility is, lacking right now, which means we got rain coming our way, so I may as well hurry up and get home before it starts pouring again, because it was already bad once I got up by, Humphrey Lost Power, by the way. Yeah. I don't think any other cities lost power at the moment. Yeah. Yeah. But we might, Columbus might be at risk of losing power. So yeah. Scary, scary stuff. Yeah, and it's starting to rain too, so that's something. Hopefully it doesn't start downpouring on me like it did back in the Humphrey area. I have no idea. I just want to get some footage of the lightning storm, but I wasn't expecting that much of a rain. Well, obviously if there's a tornado, there's going to be a lot of rain. And there was a lot of wind too. If there's a lot of wind, I'm obviously in the tornado area. Yeah, there's no other vehicles, pretty much. The lightning is pretty much now above the storm, so we will have a hard time seeing lightning, pretty much. Yeah, basically, the storm's still moving my way. I just got away from it as fast as I could. Apparently, it's moving very, very slow. But, yeah. So, that's pretty much it for you guys. I mean, I am pretty much away from the storm. Well, not really, it's still coming my way. So yeah. Oh man, that was a crazy adventure. Okay. Okay, well, it looks like it's starting to, once again, rain heavily. I must be getting close with the storm again. I think the storm made its way here. I'm not sure how fast it's going. I am so sorry, sir. My bright lights were on. I do apologize for that. Okay, so pretty much we're almost back home. I still got like another 10 minutes before I get there. So yeah, so far we had a crazy lightning storm. We had a few tornado warnings issued for Madison County. We might get affected as well. Yeah, the wind's starting to blow too to the east. Yeah, there is a tornado, obviously, on the ground up in Madison, in Madison County. I have no idea where in Madison County, though. Probably near the edge of Norfolk, and I hope nobody gets hurt up there. Oh my gosh. I do have a sweet best friend up there, too. Oh gosh. I hope he or she is okay. I get a few best friends, too, but I hope they're okay. Hopefully they know that the tornado's coming, and, so, we're pretty much at the end of this video, guys. I like to thank you guys for watching this crazy video. Let's go for a drive. Oh man, this has been one crazy adventure. Obviously though, it's not over yet. We still have until 12 in the morning. We still got 2 more hours before. It's 10:25 p.m. right now, so we pretty much left at like 10. So, anyways, guys, thank you for watching this totally epic video. My name's Bob Bubblegum. That's my channel name. If you want to go ahead and click that like video, comment, and subscribe, that would be really wonderful. And I'm sorry if I couldn't get a video of the tornado. Let me tell you something. Don't ever go outside driving if there's a tornado warning at night. Never. You don't know where the tornado's at unless there's lightning around the tornado, then you'll probably see it. But if it's the daytime, you want to go outside and probably chase it, go ahead and do so. But be careful, you're risking your own life, pretty much. So, anyways, guys, my name is Bob Bubblegum. Thank you for watching this totally awesome video, and we will see you all later in the next episode. Let's go for a drive. Anyways, guys, hopefully you have a good night. Please drive safe, and we will see you all later. Bye.